in the Immigration Department at QS Fisher Jones Greenwood, we can help you no matter what type of visa you wish to apply for. We can help you if you're an individual or if you're a business. If you're an individual, we can help you gain access to your child who is resident in the UK. We can help you if you're a European national or a non-European national. We can help you bring in your adopted children to the UK, or if you want to bring your spouse or your fiancé or your civil partner. We also regularly help asylum applicants and people who have been unlawfully detained. We do naturalisation applications, long residence applications, and also applications for indefinite leave to remain where people have been previously been working in the UK. As a business, we are able to advise you on how to employ a foreign national worker. We can advise you on how to obtain a sponsor licence, how to maintain your sponsor licence, and also advise the individual worker on how to get a visa to come here. We regularly advise educational establishments on obtaining a sponsor licence and also on the individual students in terms of them getting a visa. We regularly advise visitors on how to come to the UK and also individuals who want to bring in their dependent relatives. Given the recent changes in their immigration rules, the growing area in our immigration practice is to advise investors and entrepreneurs on how to come to the UK. This is for people from outside the UK who want to either invest in a company in the UK or set up their own business. It is attractive to people because it is a category that allows for settlement and it also allows people to bring their families with them. The investor category allows people with £1 million or £2 million in assets to come and invest that money in the UK. The advantage of this category is that people do not have to meet an English language requirement, they do not have to meet a separate maintenance requirement, and they do not have to make the UK their main home. The other advantage is that people do not have to work in the company that they set up or the company they have invested in. In fact, people are not obliged to take any work at all. A visa is issued for a period of 3 years and 4 months. You then extend your visa for a period of 2 years, and after 5 years, you can obtain indefinite leave to remain. The greater your investment, the quicker your route to settlement. We at QS Fisher Jones Greenwood work closely with investment firms who are able to advise you on the best way to maintain your portfolio of investments. Any investments you make in the UK have to either be in government bonds or in share or loan capital in active and trading UK companies. The rest of the funds can be kept in your account or you can use it to invest in property. The entrepreneur visa category allows non-European nationals to come to the UK to invest into a business that's already trading or to set up their own business. In order to qualify under this category, you need access to £200,000 or access to £50,000. If you are relying on £50,000, it has to be from a FSA venture capitalist firm or a UKTI listed seed funding competition or from a government department. The £200,000 can either be your own money or as a result of a loan. The difference between an investor and an entrepreneur visa is that as an entrepreneur, you must intend to work in the business that you invest in, and you are not entitled to take employment elsewhere. There is also a separate English language requirement and also a maintenance requirement that you will have to meet for you and your family members. At QS Fisher Jones Greenwood, we are able to advise you throughout the process. We can advise you not only on the visa, but also on setting up the business, buying a business, and employing people. The visa application process is complex. We would always advise anybody intending to apply in this category to get immigration advice. This is because the documents that you need to submit to prove your investment are extremely complex and change regularly. We are based in Essex and in London, but our client base comes from all over the world and the rest of the UK. There are a whole host of options for you to contact us wherever you are. You can visit our website, you can email the team, you can telephone us directly, you could use Skype, or of course, you're welcome to see us at any one of our offices.